former MVP, takes one on the shoulder, and he'll go to first base. So McGill all.